I'm back with Papacks CEO Tahsin Dag. Tahsin, an important movement in the packaging industry, and indeed in industries as a whole, is towards the circular economy. What does that mean to you?
Circular economy is not just a renewable material, it's a whole process. Circular economy is to produce from the resource a resource again. And the way how Papacks is thinking about this is it begins with the design and the right identification of the raw materials. And to always produce products which are fit in streams like paper waste stream and organic bio-compost. Yeah. So if we use coatings, then it has to fit in that. The second is very important. If you have a product supplied to your customer, get it back. So we set up fiber depots very close to our customers. We can shred the material, mix it with long fibers again, and we can produce new materials. And this is a closing loop. And this is very important for circular economy also.
Does this kind of circular design put any kind of limitations on the product or on how your customers use them?
I would say today we have been a lot of challenges in the past, but we can produce with our technologies a lot of new shapes of products. Many years ago, if you wanted to design a product which is very close to your existing design, it was not really technically producible because of draft dangers, wall thicknesses of the product. Technology was not existing. But what we then do is really very unique, so we can copy no plastic. So if we talk about three-dimensional products, shapes, containers, then we don't have limitations anymore. The limitations is much more in coloring the products maybe. Yeah. So if we talk about the fibers of cellulose, wood or hemp, it absorbs the colorness. So if you are confident with that, then we don't have limitations.
And what else is Papacks doing to ensure that your operations are a sustainable and closed loop?
Yes, a lot, I would say. So it was very important for me to use solar panels, to use internal water loops, to build very close to decrease the transportation. And this is why we use this licensing model to have all over the world different old fiber depots to be very close to the production. We have to decrease this transportations between different of countries. This don't make sense if you think circularity and if you think really sustainable.
Thanks for watching. Next up in this playlist, instead of shipping its products worldwide, Papacks wants to help you build your own molded fiber factory. Learn even more at papacks.com and please subscribe for the latest business, finance, and strategic insights from europeanceo.com.